The upcoming Samsung Galaxy S23 series is starting to sound a lot like the Samsung Galaxy S22, and we look forward to the Galaxy S23 series. We're starting to hear a bit more about what we can expect from the devices. The rumors about the Galaxy S23 Ultra confirmed 100% emphasize that a 200-megapixel camera will be installed in this smartphone. Ice Universe said that 100% sure the main camera of the Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra 200 megapixel will be 1 by 1.3 inches, and a pixel size of 0.6 microns and an aperture of f1.7 for more light. It's only slightly bigger than iPhone 14 Pro and smaller than other Android flagship phone sensor in 2023. By comparison, the Galaxy S22 Ultra's 108-megapixel sensor measures 1 by 1.33 inches, with 0.8 microns pixel and f1.8 aperture. Ice Universe posted the Galaxy S23 series will sport display sizes of 6.1 inches, 6.6 inches, and 6.8 inches. As for the resolution, the base S23 and S23 Plus will reportedly sport Full HD Plus display with Quad HD Plus panel reserved for the larger S23 Ultra. The S23 and S23 Plus will keep the same design as their predecessors, and Samsung introduced this design with the Galaxy S21 back in 2021, so it will be 3 years in a row that they are going to use the same design. Additionally, Ice Universe posted the supposed dimensions of the Galaxy S23 series, showing very slightly differences between the phones. For instance, the base model will be a length, width, and height at 146.3 mm, and 70.9 mm, and 7.6 mm. Apple has been notorious for reusing the same design for many years, so it seems Samsung is following in Apple's footsteps here. But the problem is they are using the same internal hardware as before. The screen and the battery will be remain similar. One major change for the S23 series is that it will use Snapdragon chipsets. Analysts have been saying it for a while, and Qualcomm itself strongly hinted at the change. It was also previously revealed that the Samsung might ditch the use of Exynos chipset due to the new partnership program with Qualcomm. Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra will be equipped with the most advanced specifications, with Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 processor, 12th generation OLED display, 12 GB of RAM, and with many memory capacity options. We still have several months before we hear anything official about the upcoming devices, and there are expectations that the Samsung Galaxy S23 series could be released in February 2023. So, without been said, let me know your thought in the comment below, and if you are new here, please subscribe. Peace out.